Hi guys. So, fired up my sled today. Figured my snow's melting out of my yard. It was almost 60 degrees. Smoke clear. So I wanted to go play in it. I fractured my tailbone snowboarding about a couple months back. So, leg gains took a severe hit. And I wasn't out on my sled since then. So, it's still healing. So I had to go play a little bit. I just gotta be careful not to land on my butt. So anyway, it's lots of leg days in the future for me. Gotta make up for lost progress. And hey, happy St. Patrick's Day, guys.